eyes in the sky, gazing far. Yo, what's up, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube? It's your friendly neighborhood Gaff here, bringing you a new update on what actually lies ahead for my YouTube channel. Before I start, though, I'd like to share with you my goals for my hopefully never-ending YouTube career. By March, I want to hopefully reach 100 subscribers, and I know that maybe seem like asking for a lot, but by May, I hopefully want to get 150, but I can definitely see this as a possibility. Starting off on a positive though, I'd like to thank you all for over 70 subscribers and over 1,500 views in total. These statistics have helped me achieve a partnership with a partner program called Foo Studios. And honestly, I can't thank you guys enough. But before I introduce you to the games I'll be showcasing you today, I'd like to show you the amazing content and opportunities that Voo Studios has to offer. So guys, this is the actual layout of Voo Studios. I'm really impressed with this, and it's sharing a similar kind of dashboard and layout design as a other partnership program known as Fullscreen. My friend called Shinto is actually on that network, and it's better for YouTubers like him because he's got more subscribers and the earns more from it, but I don't want to necessarily be in it for the money at this moment in time. I just want to be in it so I can start earning, but not as in an aspect where I'm going to earn loads. I just really want to actually get recognized for my work and what I do on YouTube. But anyway, the dashboard itself, it brings you up the earnings in the left, views, center, and subscribers, and shows you an overall percentage on how well you're doing. And you can see all your videos on here. And it says top videos, so these are my top videos, but the actual statistics on YouTube are actually higher because this website doesn't get updated until further notice. But on this tab we have the earnings. I haven't actually started earning yet because I was actually only recently partnered with this network. I think it was about 18 hours ago now. No, not 18, about 10 maybe. Yeah, 10. But this is the stats, and this will pretty much tell you what it was on the dashboard. It will just tell you how many views you're going up and estimated views that you will be going to earn in months and years. As you can see, the average is here. And the payments, pretty much the same, just with your account balance and stuff, the last payment that they'll pay you. But the problem is that one thing I find is that you get paid, like, I think it's a month or 2 months later than what you earn in the actual month, which is good because you can receive your payments all at once in an aspect, but like, it can be seen as a major problem to YouTubers who are wanting to earn money now and store it in their account for other purposes via providing more content for their channel. But videos is just the same as what we had on the dashboard earlier. It's just going to show you all your videos, so those, not see too much of that. And communities, this is one thing I actually like, and it's along with full screen as well. You can actually interact with some people and get to know people and start getting together with people and like other YouTubers, and you could just grow together. I mean, like, you can see all these and total members and all stuff like this, and it's just amazing to know that other people are there and you can possibly make a living out of being friends with other people. But this is the apps section, and these are actually apps that can help your YouTube channel. And see, like Epoxy and all this, if you want to take time to read this, I'll just freeze it on screen now for a second. But Epoxy and stuff like this are very helpful for actually growing your channel and actually attracting new audiences into it. But sponsorships, I know you've seen many YouTubers, especially big YouTubers, promote G2A codes. I don't know what that is. I don't know what these are. These are for consoles, I think. And what this actually do is it actually lets you use a special promotion code that gives you money every time someone refers to it, which is pretty cool. I like the idea, but I'm not going to do that just yet, as soon as I'm not that big of a YouTuber myself. But onto the referrals column. And this is actually advertising the partnership itself, and every time you invite a friend and stuff like that, you get more money, as seen in this piggy bank picture over there. But channel support, this is one of the main things I enjoy about this, is the fact that you can get, it helps you grow, it helps you give you tips, like in the tips and tricks column. helps you learn about copyright, earnings and payments, and getting started and everything you need to know about that. But if I go into tricks and tips, here are just a few that you can be expecting to see, and how they help you, and how they help also advance your channel. But that's all for now. But without further ado, let's get on with the actual update now, and I'm going to show you a couple of games that I plan on recording in the very near future. Enjoy, guys. So guys, that's the end of this video and channel update, but before I leave, I'd just like to thank every single one of you one last time, and if you're new here, show your friendly neighbourhood Gaff some support by dropping a like and subscribing if you enjoy what you see. That's all for now guys, peace.